yo, you the cat that took the clubhouse out of receivership? I'm like the manager caretaker. Swing by the joint and I'll talk you through a few things.
I'm a leader of a motorcycle club now, so now I'm always on freaking watch.
what's wrong with her now? That should do the trick. This is some special op stuff. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard-on. This'll give you some more zip. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. You mean business.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? Alright, alright. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer. You know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. All right. What else you need to know? Oh, there's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot, and the bike shop's on hand to trick out your rides. Zach's gonna charge you for that work, you know, but it's all good because we got him on the site. Your gun lock is good to go. Store your hardware and take what you need when you need it. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
Look here. The president of the motorcycle club. Something to do. Go get on the dark web or get blackout drunk. Do something. What's it gonna be? There you are. See ya. What you gonna play for me? Thank you.
Greetings, new user. The wonders of modern technology have gifted us a small oasis in this desert of our surveillance state. This brief respite from the X-ray gaze of civil servants, spooks, and spouses. So, let's use it to make as much moolah as we can.
So it's a T.
Hey nigga, later on when you get off 2K, you better hop on this GTA, nigga. They added the biker thing on there, and nigga, I already got the clubhouse. I got one of the highest ones fully upgraded, nigga. Bro, this mother lit. And then November 22nd, they come out with like the drag racing. This bro, that mother clean. Just go watch the trailer. It's called the tuner and something. Bro, this biker, bro, this mother clean, bro. This mother clean. I'm invited to my biker club when you get on here. I already got the warehouse and everything. Nigga, you get your own garage. You can, nigga, I bought it to where I can modify. Like, I basically ain't got to go to paying spray no more. Los Santos Custom.
Yeah.
I got my own, nigga. So y'all can come to mine, like, when I invite y'all. I'm already the head president. I gotta find a vice president though. Like y'all gonna be on the wall. It's gonna show y'all face.
I am pulling up. Hold up.
Mm-hmm.
Put this hole in. Come on. Yeah, come on.
And I got one of the new bikes too, man. And you know I got a lot of motorcycles already.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Still on that shit. Threw my damn wrist out of place.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta get all my bikes in there.
Yeah, Raekwon, bitch ass.
I don't know.
That nigga supposed to be coming with the damn shoes I'm supposed to buy. Oops. I'm around that bottom hole. I'm gonna trade that nigga like a hoe. Yeah, I'll be the damn vice president, goddamn it.
Mm-hmm.
Hell, I'll be on this.
And, bro, here, bro, yeah, that's another thing, nigga. You make a lot of money, bro. I can literally, bro, I got, like, it's where you can, like, buy stuff from here. I can buy, like, weed plants, methamphetamine plants, have my own cocaine paid, all type of stuff. And I get money from all that. We all get money from it. A lot of money.
Oh, let me see how much I'm going to have when I just load up into this bitch.
Mm-hmm. And nigga, I've always wanted to be like wanted them to add like a biker club type thing on here. Cause I remember I used to be in the biker club on here, but now I'm a part of another. Mm-hmm. I'm a leader.
Nigga. I'm making sure that I got them join your session.
And again, ain't no passive class. Mode for me no more, because I'm a head of a biker club. I can't go in passive mode no more. Ain't no more passive mode, bitch. Took kind of guns they had it. They did. Debo gonna be like, this nigga T is a biker now.
Yeah. I see the pictures of this shit. Goddamn. Yeah, that stripper's working in the damn cocaine plant.
Bro, this mother lie.
The hell?
Tell you. Oh, I got a. Like. They got a. They got what you can fight with. Alright, you gonna see the logo, nigga? We had. Hey, you gonna see what he is, bro? You gonna see? I haven't left this biker crew. They got a grenade launcher on this mug, a mini one.
How dare you make a mini?
Oh, bro, they got a battle axe. Oh my god, they got a wrench, nigga. A mini SMG? A mini SMG? Bro, hold on. They tripping, bro. They done showed out.
Hold on, I wonder can you change haircuts on her now?
Like, I'm finna go check. Nigga, they got a new shotgun on here.
What? I get a damn mullet.
I might keep my dreads, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of bikers with dreads. Bro, you gotta get a clean bike, bro. I bought one of the ones. I got the livery on there too. The new ones, man. We ain't gonna be rolling on no bullshit.
I'm gonna call the
You in my you in my session?
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Nagasaki black hoodie. Dude.
Let me see.
You need to pull up to me, I'll pull up to you.
Hold on, nigga. I'm on a mission right now. I'm setting the club up. Hold on. I mean, we're going to go to the clubhouse in a minute. You're just going to have to follow me.
Shit. If I can find a damn bike.
I've been waiting for a biker update for the longest. Just like they made GTA. I was like, man, they need to put a biker update on it. Nigga, I'd be a straight biker. If I had to choose out of anything, I'd be a biker.
Told you.
I know you did. I was just waiting on it. That must say update GTA. I said, what? Oh, no. You know, if you don't shut up.
Oh, my.
Finna check and see if they got any new tattoos.
That's it. Nah, T nigga.
Uh oh. New tattoos. New tattoos.
What the hell? Foreclosure.
That's where you get to buy your clubhouse at. I already bought one up. But when you upgrade that mother fully, nigga, guess how much it was, bro? Nigga, it was more than that. It was more than 3 million. It was 5 million, nigga.
Good God. Could have bought a yacht, nigga.
Man, forget a yacht. You know,
you're not much of a bleeder. Back in my day, this shit, they used to call me Lil Yachty, nigga.
Boy.
I'm finna get this bike.
Ooh, you can get a tattoo on your face, man. I got a spider on my face. Hold on.
A spider.
Mm-hmm.
What teardrops here? I'm a spider. Man. I want a knife on my forehead. I want some knife.
What's that? That's a fork.
Nah, I don't think this counts as a bike, though.
Nigga, what you talking about?
See, do a four-wheeler count?
Yeah.
Well, big time this.
And you can park it in my garage, garage too.
This is the wrong garage. The damn garage.
Bro, I'm so tatted, bro. Oh my god. Bro, I'm so tatted, bro. You don't even understand.
Where are you at?
Man, I'm at the tattoo parlor.
Got that. You're all the way over there.
Bro, I'm finna be clean, bro. I'm finna have a lot of people mad. Watch. Hold on.
I'm gonna check all my garages and see where this motorcycle is. Oh, I got the damn motorcycle. Oh, I think it might be with that one.
Let me see, let me see!
Shut up, bro.
Well.
Keep on.
They got any new haircuts?
I'm so yeah, fat me greasing, nigga. Ooh, I like the little bit more.
Yep, they got new haircuts. And I'm finna get one. Nigga, they got a mohawk? Oh my, that mohawk clean! That mohawk clean! Nigga, I'm finna get this mohawk! My nigga clean!
A nigga mohawk or a white person mohawk?
Bro, it's like a bro, but that mother look throw though. Bro.
Yeah, that's my question.
It's kind of, I don't know, it's like both a little bit.
Hold up. It ain't like a
nigga mohawk. It's like a real, like a white person mohawk, but it look clean on my nigga though.
Damn it, this ain't the right one.
Nigga. Nigga, what are you talking about?
Damn, now I gotta go all the way to the oven. Yeah, all these UPS people standing outside my garage. So.
Nigga, did you say UPS?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, too, nigga. I ain't got locked out the house.
What?
Got locked out the house because I ain't had my key. Ah, shit, now where I go?
You always doing that.
What, ho?
You always doing that. I done told you.
I do it to you.
Nigga, you can't lock me out my own house.
Who can't?
You can't. Because I said you can't, nigga.
I'll show you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I popped the wheel. I know you can pop wheelies on the four wheeler. See, if you need me, I'm gonna be at the tattoo parlor by
Yeah, but hey, they added a whole lot of new tattoos. I mean, like a lot. So look through them. Like, I'm making my nigga look clean.
Alright, let me see.
Let me see, let me see!
Shut up, folks. Damn,
here we...
oh, there it go. Yeah! There it go.
What's a dome helmet?
Oh, who?
It's a dome helmet.
Dome.
Mm-hmm.
It's something to protect your dome, baby.
Shut up!
Well, yeah, anyway. Ooh. Oh, that boy got rich forever.
Oh, you can close your helmet now and open it up. And you can slice niggas while you on the bike now. That boy clean.
What the hell, nigga? This is Battlefield 1. I didn't want to say wild forever. I thought it said rich forever.
And you can ride your bike with one hand.
Ride together, die together.
Bro, I'm finna take this serious, bro. I used to be in a biker club, nigga. Don't hurt it. And the one I'm in, I've never left this mug. I've always been in it. It just wasn't my active crew.
We ride together. We eat pot pies together.
If you don't shut up.
Ride to live. Yeah. Little ride,
all right, I'm told you.
Whoa. Yeah, I know. Right on. I ain't gonna lie, tattoo kinda cheap now. I get the Lady Liberty one. Well, it's kinda clean. Yeah. Left leg. The fuck
is nigga, this? We wear nothing but cuts.
Cuts?
We wear cuts.
Goddamn cuts, nigga. Cut your ass. Oh, yeah. All right, you over here. Putting up on your ass. Damn. I'm gonna run over Mexican lady. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. I'm putting up on you. I'm putting up on you real fast.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of these Mexicans. I can get that many Mexicans on GK. He's saying, oh no. If you look at my little character on the map, you're like, damn nigga bird. I'm moving so fast the game can't even load in. I see.
Mm-hmm. Nigga, I ain't doing no plan.
I seen the club huh? He went past it.
I'm gonna get my dreads back. It'll look clean with this cut. What?
Lord Jesus, that hot rod. What the heck? Why your head looks so long? Yeah. Biker cuts. Oh, this. Oh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I know you like the one I got on. Hey.
Nigga, we the Hell's Angels.
Man, you look like some shit T.K. for it, goddamn. They got these ugly ass boots for $10,000.
Cause nigga, they biker boots, fool.
Why the mother gotta be $10,000?
Yeah, cause nigga,
$10,000 boots in their boots. Biker regular ass boots. Yeah, I ain't G Herbo no more. I took the hair. They had them grew up. Oh, they got new canvas hats. Trillbillies and not them all. Hold up. Oh, they got new bandanas?
Swear.
Yup.
Swear. Don't tell me nothing. Yeah. Don't tell me nothing.
They ain't got like no good.
Hey, I said don't tell me nothing.
I'm just saying.
God dang it.
Cotton picker.
Got some new canvas hats, huh? Hey, them ones clean, though.
Biker helmets. What the hell? That World War II ass helmets. How do you hold so high? You pay that damn much for these helmets? Take the mask off.
Nigga, I'll be outside waiting. Because, nigga, I'm finna go get my hair cut. Ooh, this boy lit on my mama. I'm gonna be across the street at the what's name. Yeah! Yeah, nigga! No! I'm gonna kill a nigga! Nigga, I'm gonna be on this mug all the time now, nigga. And wait till I start selling cocaine. Ooh, wait till I start, nigga, I'm gonna be water whipping in the kitchen, nigga. You gotta make some new videos, too. Ooh! Yeah, y'all go ahead and join the broadcast, y'all. Yeah, I keep doing it.
Hold up. I'm gonna go get this emblem on the back of my shirt.
Yeah, bro, you gotta go back and get your crew emblem on the back.
Didn't you send me an invite to this hoe?
No, you're not in the same crew as me. Dang, hold on. Well, once you, what's the name? You'll be, hold on.
Need that. What the hell? Bitch ass.
Nigga, what is you doing?
Oh, hell. I don't got access to the personal vehicle. What the hell? There ain't no personal vehicle. It's a nigga home. God, he's
bite. If Debo saw me right now, he'd be like, nigga, you look like a true. Hold on, nigga. Alright. Let me see if I can invite you to my crew. Hold on. Where you at? You right? I just invited you right now.
Police on my
head. I just invited you, nigga. Hey, I'm finna go to the clubhouse. Meet me there.
Hold up. You had never seen me. Alright, gotta accept it, hold up.
You see it?
This clothes, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, accept them,
I'm gonna get this emblem on the back of my shit.
Nigga, we ride together, we die together, nigga.
Oh, now you wanna use it, alright.
That's not gonna be our motto, though. Or it might be. I don't know.
Hold up, already at the maximum number of crews, hold up. If you leave that crew, then...
You must be in too many crews or something.
Hey, I'm like in 5 crews.
Yeah, nigga, leave one of them out and then join mine.
Them damn family of shooters, I don't even know who the hell that is.
That nigga joining the random crews. And riding around with my crew. Hold on, nigga. Alright.
Ooh,
that mother
lit. That's what I've been waiting for,
man. Now I gotta wait.
God damn it.
Clean that room up!
Alright, I'm back. Hey, I'm at the clubhouse.
My character's so clean.
Bro, I look like a straight biker, bro. My nigga clean.
My dude, I don't know what the hell my dude look like.
My nigga clean. Bro, I've been waiting for this.
Either way it go, my dude's still clean.
Bro, clean. Debo needs to get on.
He at work.
I don't know what he doing.
Let me bring it back. Bro, we can get everybody in this bit. We can be deep. I swear, we can get everybody. Leandre, DC. Nah, no, my DC don't mess with bikes. Better drive a car.
Hey, meet me at the clubhouse, nigga. I'm here.
Alright, hold up. Do it say I just joined your session again?
Huh?
Did you just say I'm joining your session again or something? That should pop up. You like your crew member has joined or something?
Nah, not yet.
All right, I gotta call this damn motorcycle back over here. Then I gotta get this crew emblem on the back of my shit. More like a true religion jacket.
Tell me when you in my lobby so I can invite you to my MC.
Let me see. Alright, I'm finna join your session. Wasn't in there. See what the hell was it?
Don't worry about it.
Doom doom. Doom doom. Sounds like something died. There, yeah, split stream. My nigga all this purple on. Big boots head, rain boots having that. Power up, partner. Boots head. Ah. Alright, I'm in it. Right here.
You in there?
Yep.
Alright, I'm finna invite. I'm finna invite you to the MC, dog!
Y'all got $11,000. Y'all don't do $11,000.
You see it? Did you get it?
Yep.
Come on.
Prospect. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm a champ. You're a prospect now. But you gonna get that to the you gonna be the vice president off top because you the second nigga that got on with me while I had the thing. So you gonna be the vice president top. So when I'm off or something, you on, you gonna run the club.
Yeah.
Hey, did you accept it?
Yeah.
All right.
Where is this? There you go.
This for a lifetime, boy.
Damn. Hold on, what the hell? Why my character changing clothes?
I'm just doing that, hold on. Hey look, I ain't gonna do it right now. Come to the freaking, what's the name? The clubhouse.
In my damn clothes, you got all this
leather. I ain't
on.
Making you the vice president yet until you get here, nigga.
Yeah, hold on.
Nigga, we on broadcast, nigga, come on.
It's fine, yo. Alright, you right over here.
Yeah, as president, you are able to track a prospect contribution to the MC. Prospects who help complete clubhouse contracts or take out rivals will increase their score. Yeah, y'all niggas got scores. So whoever like had a higher score, like you gotta have a higher score, nigga. You the vice president. You gotta have like the highest out of them niggas. I'm the one that's keeping the track of it or whatever.
Let me say, if that's the point, shit, I ain't good at gun or shooting. Or shooting off a vehicle. But I will pull up on you.
Bro, this new update lit.
Alright, I'm outside the club, right, nigga.
Alright, nigga, come in.
Go ahead. Oh, I gotta go around. Hold on. Hold on. Here we go.
You in here?
Hold on, I can't park my car in there. I mean, motorcycle.
Yeah.
There you go.
There you go. Hold on. Let me show you around now. Alright, nigga. Alright, look, when you get on your motorcycle, you press the right dial pad to, like, customize your bike, or whatever. Alright, follow me. And here, we can do arm wrestle, play darts, or whatever. And then, like, right here, this the bar with the lady at, you can smoke. And then right over here, you can, like, do a thing where you can play music. It's called the jukebox. You put a penny in there, a dollar, or whatever. And you get to pick what you want to listen to. And And then right here is where you exit, and then over here is where we all sit down and have meetings at. And this is my chair because I'm the head, I'm the president, and you sit down there because you the vice. You sit down there because you the vice president.
What the hell?
That's what you said. Nigga, you the vice president, nigga.
For the face different.
And then these are contracts right here. Back here. You can look at these like the MC kills, how many people we can kill together. And just everything, bro. It's legit, bro. This update is clean. Here go our name right here. Nigga, the Hells Angels, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Real Motorcycle Club, by the way. This emblem 100. Alright, follow me. Hold on. This mother's so big. How about the highest one? Okay, it's a door over. Okay, we're back here is where I set up all the stuff. You can sleep back here if you want to. Here go the gun. Here, you can change the clothes right here. It's guns over here. All guns, nigga. And then right here is where I set up all the methamphetamine and cocaine and all the stuff we buy and everything. Now, nigga, let me show you what a wall. Lizette, hold on. There go the wall right here. You see that wall?
Yes, sir.
Hold on. Let me see. What you wanna be?
I'll be that road captain. You feel me?
Road captain, man.
You a smooth road captain, that too.
Yeah, I'm at the find. All right, hold on. Let me go ahead and set this up real quick. Manage MC members.
The same pose.
You said road captain, right?
Yep.
All right. You roll, captain.
There you go. Take a look at my picture real quick. Hold on. I don't know.
I got friendly fire off on you.
Now the roll, captain, in this role, you have a range of unique ability. That is race 2 point, access via the motorcycle.
MC style. Let me see this. Style 1. Let me see. Oh, we got president on my shirt. Oh, that one nasty.
I got a smooth road captain on there, dude.
Nigga, we official.
Oh, I like it like that.
Oh!
What is these, bomb hands?
That one like clean. All right, let me see this. Outlaw. This is an outlaw.
Oh no. What the hell? Oh, I like that one though. Yeah.
Damn, 1%er.
Wait a minute.
Ooh. This one look clean. This one nasty. Willy Crew? I just like for a street motorcycle game. The carry, well, I don't know about the carrier. I don't know. Bro, nigga, the bike, nigga, our biker club live, nigga. Real live biker club.
Oh,
I
done got ski goggles. Let's get it.
Ooh, park your feet, nigga.
Ooh.
Razor punk. Mud. Boy, ugly. Rocker.
Walker.
You tripping. You well, lava.
There you go.
Hold on real quick. I'm gonna see something. Yeah! That one nasty! All right, we're gonna wear this for right now. Nigga, I'm a Hell's Angel. All right.
Well, roll up.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
What?
This nigga Kendall. Hold on, Kendall 3271. Let me add this nigga Kendall as a friend. Hey, protect me, nigga. I never seen it add this nigga Kendall. See what Kendall about. He been like, suck. Mm-hmm.
Hey, he just got his shit. Hold up. Pull up on this nigga with the bathroom.
I knew one finna come out.
A new transformer.
Hold on, I'm trying to see if I... Hold on. I'm finna have a week out of our helmets on, nigga.
Come on, man. You put mine on, hold up.
Hold on, let me take this nigga KP back. Bet.
A hot briefcase. Collect the briefcase and hold it for as long as possible. You said hot
briefcase. Hold on, nigga, we finna pull up on him.
Ew.
Nigga, yeah, let's get it. He a part of a biker club too, nigga. Yeah, let's get it, let's go. Bro, we get some more people on this money, we gonna be live. Hey, I'm finna get off right now though. I'm finna get off 2K and I'm finna eat. But nigga, later on. Oh my god, it's gonna get nasty. I just have to show you this. This ain't everything though. I'm finna go ahead and get on this 2K.